He's new. He wasn't here last time. What do you do?
Yum, yum, yum! Ooh. Sometimes it's sweet. Sometimes it's not.
Holy shit. That was so embarrassing. I did it in front of a worker. Beetlejuice display my neighbor has going on. What? That's so cool. I love it. Word. We just came back from Starbucks, obviously. And look what the lady who recognized us and knows us, she gave us this for free. She gave us two cake pops, cookies and cream cake pops. How sweet is that? Thank you, Susan. My second pair of Halloween nails. I love them so much. They are so cute. And you see the ghost, the little ghosty? Watch when you put it under cold water or get it cold. Look, it goes black. Oh, sick! Look at this! And it starts getting warm again, so the ghosty's gonna show up. These are, look at that. That is sick. That is so dope. Let's see what we got here. Pumpkin patch! Yes, bitch! Just realized that I'm not wearing my mask and neither is my mother. Oh, gross. Okay, I'm here trying to find some mini pumpkins and I don't see them where they were last year. Look at the random squishmallow just chilling on top of the ice pop. Decorations, bitch, let's check them out. Pumpkin spice everything, love it. I just have a ton of like autumn squishmallows in here. They usually have such cute, like these are absolutely adorable. Like look at this. But they usually have more Halloween decor here. This is adorable. This one is so stinking cute. Look at this one. It's a pumpkin like Halloween candle. Stop, it's so cute. Here we go, here's some decorations. Let's see, what is it? I got a bigger version of this at home. And this is a Halloween chalkboard. Why is it Halloween? Because it, oh, I guess because it's shaped like a tombstone, duh. Get over here, okay. What do? All right. I guess you do nothing. These are super cute. Oh, and they're LED. You need to get food coloring for something that I'm doing, so I'm gonna grab this. Adult cozy socks. What makes them adult? Is there nudity? But these are cute, and there's only two left. One for me and one for Mama Blaze. Love the mug, super cute. Of course, these classics. You see these everywhere. They're really pretty, I like them. Do these look cute on me? I think so. Not for 20 bucks though, bitch. Wannabe Stanley's right here. Oh, there would be the wannabe Stanley because it's got the handle on it. How much is it? $32.99. Compared to regular Stanley's, that's not bad. Where are the Oreos? Here we go. Regular Oreos. We've got peanut butter Oreos. That's cute. But we just need a regular one. Ooh, birthday cake. Delish. Country Peach Passion. This one is so good. I'm trying to find boxed pudding, like the pudding mix, and I'm having no luck. I'm going through like every single aisle. I don't know what I'm going to do. Just me dreaming about pizza and lemonade. Here we go. We do just regular chocolate or chocolate fudge? Ooh, decisions. I'm going to go for chocolate fudge. Never had that flavor before. I got to pick that up. There you go. I think I see small pumpkins. Bitch, thank you. Oh, these are so pretty. These are so cute. Look at this one. All right, getting this one and this one. So pretty. We just need two regular small pumpkins. This one looks good, I think. Ah, it's good. Of course, it wouldn't be Colorado if there wasn't something for the freaking broncos. Ghost? What's this? Oh, it's an energy drink. Never mind, but that looks super yummy. Super cute. I love it. Some cool whip. Get these cups. I think this will be good for it. I'm gonna have some of the Country Peach Passion tea. This is so yummy. And I'm gonna use my Chucky mug. We are watching The Watchers. I've been waiting to watch this for 31 days apart. We are going to Spirit Halloween one last time for the season. I'm so upset. It'd be like an all year thing. That'd be great. But yesterday I put these on for the second time wearing them. These are from Spirit Halloween. What the fuck, Spirit Halloween? Just completely, this part
the post part that goes in, giggity, completely snapped off. So I just broke off the rest of this, and I'm gonna try to like make something out of this, maybe put it in my scrapbook, I don't know. Here's the OOTD. I just realized I'm wearing another stone's top, but I don't care, I love the stone. I got this from Plato's Closet, this shirt from Walmart, and these leggings from Walmart, and these boots from Walmart. And the socks I'm wearing are from Safeway. Yes.
The earrings are from Spirit Halloween 2 years ago, I think, 2 or 3 years ago, I'm not entirely sure.
These are mini pumpkins so far. I just need to get the haystacks to put them on from Walmart. That's where we get them. Finally finished the steps. They're looking better. I want to spin this one more time. Here we go. Oh yeah, I got the moon. I love the moon. Bless the moon. This guy again.
I see you.
I see you too.
So why don't you come a little closer and let's play a game?
No, thank you. Ken, you were amazing as an Oogie. I regretted not getting these last time, so I'm super, they have one left. It was meant for me.
Look at how pretty.
I got a pair of these, I'm getting a pair of these. Oh my God, these pens are so cute. Yes, you should wear that for Halloween, get it. This as a pen is so cool. We got, ooh, ooh. Bitch. I'm getting it. All right, Mama Blaze is gonna pick them out this time because she's my good luck charm. What do we, oh my God, they have a whole trick or treat one. Stop. Okay. This one. One of these, pick at random. Pick at random. Feel the energy. Got it. Yes.
In the basket.
And they have one from Hocus Pocus. All right, pick one from Hocus Pocus. Come on. Yes, in the basket. The Spirit Halloween one with these characters on it, really cute, but I don't want to spend $8 on it. And let's do one Nightmare Before, one more Nightmare Before Christmas plushie one. Well, here we go, we're getting this one. I get the Killer Clown from Outer Space. Oh, that's open. Oh, look at how cute. That's super cute. Gloomy Bear, I love Gloomy Bear. Aw. I really want to get this one. I was really upset I didn't get last time. So I might get this. If I didn't put a million things in my bag, I would definitely get this. This is so cute. I've been wanting a new pair of cat ears. These are sick. Oh my God, I love them. These signs are so, so thick. Oh, I want a fam. For the Grady twins. This Ouija notebook. But $15. If I had the room in my room, I'd keep this up all year long. Yum. Love my fam. It's a Sam bobblehead. Cute. How much is it? $40. Are you fuck out of here, Spirit Halloween?
He's new. He wasn't here last time. What do you do?
Yum, yum, yum. Ooh. Sometimes it's sweet. Sometimes it's not.
Holy shit.
That was so embarrassing. I did it in front of a worker.
Look at this magnet. Oh my goodness. $5 for a magnet. But look, it's so true.
I'm Mama Blaze.
I'm what? Are you kidding? She made herself, she got herself into Spirit Halloween. How?
Oh my God, look at how much merch she has. This is like not even funny. Having some of these as Christmas gifts. Me, if I was skinny, that'd be me.
Plague Doctor. Oh my goodness. So cute. I love Plague Doctors. This one, Mama Bliss?
For you.
For me? Oh, yeah, not for you, of course.
You have ones of Shorty? I didn't know that. And Frankenstein's monster, not Frankenstein. Oh, that's such a pet peeve.
Oh, thank you. Have a good day.
Thanks, you too.
Oh, cool. Yes, I'll put a flash warning, but that's sick. We shopped till we dropped, so we need a drink. We need a drink from all that. Getting a drink, I'm at Starbucks. Okay, some of the items that we purchased are for Halloween gifts, so I'm not gonna show those, but I will haul what I picked up for myself. Said Halloween gifts?
Yes.
I meant Christmas.
If I didn't say Christmas, I meant Christmas. So I got the Gloomy Bear mug. Look at how freaking adorable this is. Like, I don't need more mugs. I'm probably gonna, we're having a garage sale tomorrow. I'm probably gonna sell like old mugs, clean them out and sell some of my mugs because it just like, it's ridiculous. But look at how cute this is. This was $9.99. I had to get the American Horror Story, Normal People Scare Me. I have this on a beanie and on a shirt. So I had to, and the colors are just sick. It was also $9.99. Did get these awesome, dope studded cat ears. Oh my goodness. Look at how cute Mama Blaze. Look.
Nice.
Sick. This was $7.99. Got these awesome bracelets. It says creepy, cute. It's got a little, oh my God, more teeth sold, match my earrings, a bow tie and teeth.
Sick.
And then, she's making fun of me. And then we got these eyeballs and this eyeball on a little bow. What is it, Ma?
Sick.
It's sick. These were actually $10.99. Spirit Halloween has gone up so much in the past year. Because last year thing, I got something very similar to this, and I think it was like $5.99. I saw these at the last minute. We were in the jewelry section, and I didn't know how I passed it up. But it says, not today, Satan, in a heart. And these were $7.99. I had to get some smaller earrings and some like little posts and everything, like so ones I can wear every day. So we got some, they're all tangled. Ah, okay, these are, they have some snakes, some skulls, some crosses, daggers, more snakes, and more skulls.
Under the weather.
They're under the weather. This was $10.99 as well. And these earrings right here, these were $7.99. So we got a hoop and a cross and hands and a crescent moon.
The girl can't help herself.
No, I can't. Well, also, Mama Blaze got these LED ghosts. They were $2.99 each. She thought they were the cutest little things, so she got them. Yes, Mama Blaze, we stand somebody who celebrates Halloween. I got three blind bags that we are going to open right now. And Mama Blaze helped. Mom, ooh, this one's also a plushie. I didn't know that. Let's start with Hocus Pocus. So we got these characters we can get here. We got Winnie and Danny, just Danny, Sarah, Mary, Jay and Ice. Oh my God. Emily, who's, oh, Emily, okay. Winifred, Max, Skeleton Singer, and Exclusive A and Exclusive B. Those are the characters. Let's see who we get. Mama Blaze helped pick this. Hey, who are we gonna get? Who are we gonna get? Was Mama Blaze my good luck charm? I can't get that. Here we go. I got Sarah! Oh my goodness! She's one of my favorites. I love Sarah. Look at how cute she is. She's riding on her little broom.
I know,
singing
I
to the children.
So
you so rule, Mama. This was so worth it. I love it. She rules. She rules. We're going to do this plush bag clip, Thrills and Chills. So these are the characters. We got Pennywise, Georgie, Gizmo, Freddy Krueger, oh, Sandworm, Beetlejuice, and Exclusive, whatever, the exclusive character. I really want Freddy, obviously. I can do Beetlejuice or the Sandworm. I just don't want Georgie. I could do Gizmo too, but I just don't want Georgie. No, didn't you help me pick this out? And this was $9.99. I think I got Gizmo. I got Gizmo! Look at how cute he is. I love it. He's so cute. Yes, Mom Blaze, you can have this. Yeah. Last but not least, certainly, is the trick-or-treat clip bag, or bag clip. So we have a trick-or-treat poster, a Rules of Halloween sign, the Holly Ho chocolate bar with the razor in it, Sam, Unmasked Sam, Lori, Principal Wilkins, Mr. Krieg, Rhonda, Exclusive A, and Exclusive B. I would be happy with all of them except like a poster. Why? She's played by Anna Paquin.
Oh, then I want Lori.
We may have gotten Lori. Yep, we got Lori. Aw, cute. Look at her dress as Little Red Riding Hood.
So psychic.
So cute.
Oh, I love it.
She's so cute.
Right,
she's a
look,
sexy
look
werewolf.
Look what I've got. Look what I've got. What have
you got?
I've got Gizmo.
From the Gremlins?
It's a gremlin, and I can't water him after midnight.
That's an old character.
It is, but he's still cute. For dinner, we got that local small business Chinese restaurant that we love so much, and I got chicken lo mein without oil. Got the haystacks, looking cute. It is 7:22 in the morning, and it is
is garage sale day. Me and, well, our family and a few of the other families in the neighborhood are doing the last garage sales of the year, I guess. I have not gotten an ounce of sleep, not this much sleep, not nothing, none whatsoever. Since about 8:30 or 9 last night, I've been dealing with some kind of stomach thing going on. I don't know what's wrong. And my fibromyalgia, of course, is flaring up like nobody's fucking business. Because it's fibro flare-up season. Love that. Love that for me. But here we go. I gotta go and try to make that money, honey. Look, here's a boy on my bed. And he's sweet.
Excuse me, Papa Blaze. That is my mug. My most favorite mug.
I can't get with money or... This is Echo, if you've never heard of them. This is made in Italy.
We prefer renting it out later on down the road.
Right.
Because I actually like a little bit more the countryside a little bit more.
Mm-hmm.
But
yes.
You need a bigger house.
Yeah,
yes,
that's
definitely.
Now, see, my son just did
definitely.
That. He had a pretty nice little home he bought here.
I just got to talk to my hot neighbor, so.
This is a Harmony Stratotone.
Sorry, boyfriend. I always get so excited when he comes over here just to talk because he's a talker. And bitch, I'm a talker, so let's talk. Major DILF. Major DILF. Made my first sale. I'm happy. I'm happy about it. I didn't think I was gonna sell anything today, to be honest, and I probably won't sell anything else.
I don't wanna sell my precious gals. I love them so freaking much, but like, money.
Secretly hope that they don't sell, though, just because I love them so much. I want to get prints made of them so I can sell like prints of them but keep the originals. Didn't do that amazing today when it comes to money. However,
don't act like you forgot.